Hello guys, I'm Black Joseph, and welcome back to another video. Today I've got something special for you. Whether you're a seasoned streamer or just getting started, this is the only downloader code you'll ever need to install any app on your Fire TV stick. So let's dive right in. Assuming you have the downloader app already installed on your Fire Stick, just open the app and type this downloader code. This code will redirect you to my website FirestickHacks.com downloader page, which has tons of apps from various categories that gets updated on a daily basis. The page contains apps from categories like movies and TV shows, sports, live TV, IPTV apps, media players, and app store that are alternative to Amazon Store. So this is the ultimate download page that will get you all the apps in one place. I won't be installing any of the unofficial apps for obvious reasons, of course, but I will install one app just to show you how it is done. Just click on any app that you want to install and then wait for it to download automatically. Most of the apps listed in our downloads page begins downloading automatically, but if not, you'll be asked to press on the download icon for the installation to start. Now you can click install and complete the process. Make sure you delete the app after downloading to free up your space. Before you install any of the app, make sure you use a VPN that helps you protect your streaming activity and helps you unblock geo-restricted services. To get the best VPN for your Fire Stick, simply scan the code that is being showing on your screen. When you purchase from this link, I get to keep a small percentage of commission. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website FirestickHacks.com where we get you the latest FireStick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest FireStick apps.